my god, it's perfect for a Valentine's Day episode.
Hope you enjoy.
Hey guys, Nicole. Hey guys, it's Sue. Okay, everybody on Twitter's been asking me to do the how to wiggle your ears that Nicole posted, and I was just thinking that I would give it a go. All right, here we go. Don't make fun of me, please. I'm very self-conscious. Okay, now first thing you have to do is focus.
Step number two, use your brain and just like focus your energy to your ears. Okay, just focus hard, okay? Step number three.
Wiggle.
Give him a wiggle. See? Look at that.
Beautiful. Thank you, guys. Subscribe, like, do what you have to do. Thanks.
Is the powder?
I'll tell you after you eat it.
No, put more on the spoon. No.
What?
That's fun.
No. Let me see. Is it pure cayenne pepper?
Yo, my name's Jay Leezy. I'm pretty sleazy. When I'm rapping too fast, I get a little
wheezy. Oh.
You can't resist a good old double-double.
Well, let's see what you guys choose.
This week on This or That,
we did Tim Hortons
or McDonald's.
Yes, it was great. Hope you guys enjoy. I was Tim Hortons.
Jordan was McDonald's. I wasn't McDonald's.
No, this isn't Jordan.
Jordan was McDonald's.
You can't realize. But
had I been asked, I would have picked McDonald's.
Yeah, I like McDonald's coffee, but Tim Hortons.
I like their cups, but it's all about the quality of the cup. Check it out.
Okay. Tim Hortons.
Or McDonald's.
McDonald's.
Depends on the day. Is it a free coffee or not?
Yes, yeah, so when I'm buying for you, come on. Cool. Bodewell, what do you think, buddy?
You hear about me?
Both of you.
McDonald's.
I knew it.
Tim Hortons.
Logan.
Tim Hortons.
Not kidding.
No, kidding.
Tim Hortons, say it again.
No, wasn't here.
Say the word one more time.
No, that never happened.
Say it.
Can't vote.
Tim Hortons.
Wait.
McDonald's back there.
Okay. Tim Hortons.
Attaboy.
Jeez. Guys, Tim Hortons. Tim Hortons or McDonald's?
I'll take all those.
Attaboy.
So that was This or That for episode 6. Jordan didn't do very well in this episode. Kinda sucked. It's because the score for Tim Hortons was 40, and for McDonald's, 5. Yeah.
Kill him.
So yeah, that was it. Hope you guys enjoyed. We'll see you guys next time.
Better luck next time, Jordan.
Hi, I'm Brooke. I'm the vice president of the athletic board.
Hi, I'm Alyssa, and I'm the president of the athletic board.
You should sign up for ski trip if you haven't done so already, and you should sign up for rugby because it's going to be a blast.
The JV girls and boys basketball teams will be having their final game this Wednesday at Lindsay Thurber, and their final league tournament will be the 4th and 5th of March.
And I think that's all.
This is Student Union Board Talk. I'm Shu Hernani, your president. I just want to thank everyone for supporting our Student Union, for buying a crush for Crush Week, and also coming out to the carnival if you did. That was a success. And I also want to thank everyone for dressing up for Twin Day if you did that. And that's all for this week's Student Union Board Talk. And
hello and welcome to this episode of the Fine Arts Talk. We'd just like to say thank you to all of the Fine Arts Board members who came and volunteered with the carnival. It was super fun, so thanks for coming out. Also, the one acts have started now, so good luck to all the grade 12s directing and to all the actors. That's it for this episode of the Fine Arts Talk.
So this month, Mrs. Entity and Miss Campo faced off in an epic lip sync battle.
So let's see who did better.
Hey Cat Corner viewers, it's Callie Lake California, the Carmel Princess from Stettler. Now, last week we had Tebow and Milky duke it out for the lip sync battles. Now, I bet you want to know the winner. But I'm not going to tell you, because we have two amazing social media platforms to tell you who won. So, if you want to find out who won, go to Cat Corner Lip Sync Battle on Instagram, follow it for also behind the scene looks, and to vote for this week's episode. Also on our Facebook page, Wildcat Theater, which you can also like and get the behind the scenes and who won, which is super exciting. So for this month, we have two really cool girls coming in to beat each other. We have one who works in the office and is always telling us girls to cover our shoulders with those spaghetti straps, which you probably should listen to her about, because that's kind of a big deal. And she also teaches the bio class and stuff like that, which is really cool. And she is Mrs. Entity. Her song that she did by Cher, If I Can Turn Back Time.
I don't know why I did the things I did. I don't know why I said the things I said. Pride's like a knife, it can cut deep inside. Words are like weapons, they wound sometimes. I didn't really mean to hurt you. I didn't want to see you go. I know I made you cry, but baby, if I could turn.
Back those words.
the person who's done art, sportsmen, and all sorts of other really cool gym-related stuff that I can't do. It's Miss Campo. She is doing a really awesome, fun song that you can still hear on the radio, Stressed Out by 21 Pilots. Check it out.
I wish I found some better sounds no one's ever heard. I wish I had a better voice that sang some better words. I wish I found some chords in an order that is new. I wish I didn't have to rhyme every time I sang. I was told when I get older all my fears would shrink, but now I'm insecure and I care what people think.
My name's Blurry Face and I care what you think. My name's Blurry Face and I care what you think. Wish we could turn back time to the good old days when the mama sang us to sleep, but now we're stressed out. Wish we could turn back time to the good old days when the mama sang us to sleep, but now we're stressed out. Wish we could turn back time to the good old days when the mama sang us to sleep, but now we're stressed out.
Pretend, give each other different names. We would build a rocket ship and then we'd fly it far away. Used to dream of outer space, but now they're laughing at the face, saying, wake up, you need to make money. Yeah. We used to play pretend, give each other different names. We would build a rocket ship and then we'd fly it far away. Used to dream of outer space, but now they're laughing at the face, saying, wake up, you need to make money. Yeah. Wish we could turn back time to the good old days when the mama sang us to sleep, but now we're stressed out. Wish we could turn back time to the good old days when the mama sang us to sleep, but now we're stressed out.
Used to play pretend, used to play pretend, bunny. We used to play pretend, wake up, you need the money. Used to play pretend, used to play pretend, bunny. We used to play pretend, wake up, you need the money. To play pretend, give each other different names. We would build a rocket ship and then we fly far away.
And it's you that I wanna need.
Today we are gonna teach you how to do a muscle dummy like a Buddy Clayton back there. Hi Clayton. So yeah, hope you guys enjoy it and learn a whole bunch.
Yeah.
See you in a bit. Step number one. Make sure you wear the right clothes.
There you go.
Perfect.
Leg weight.
Step number two. Always drink water before a workout.
Delicious.
Unless you're a sissy girl, then you need your protein. This is what men lift with.
What he said. Okay, him.
Step number three. Always wear the correct footwear at the gym.
And clean up after yourself.
It works. Step number four, always love yourself way too much.
Oh my gosh, I am massive.
Just massive.
Massive. Oh.
I love you.
Check
I
out the back myself. Muscles. Oh, I don't have any muscles.
Beautiful. All I need is me.
I'll keep going, look at the pics.
Okay. Step number five, always take progress pics.
Ooh, check it. Mm-hmm. If you didn't That's take a great. Selfie at the gym, did you really go? Wow, look at that.
Oh, progress.
Mm. Beautiful. Down. Step five, always work out with the pros.
Yeah. Yes.
Oh, beautiful. Yeah.
Okay. Nice. Step number six, always leave your stuff because you're such an animal.
Never.
Step number, Mr. Elliot, what is it?
500 pounds, bench press, right here. Don't spot me, watch me.
All right. Always appreciate the bros with different kinds of names.
Lambrogini,
Bromophobe,
Teddy Roosevelt,
Lambro James.
That was a really good one.
Yeah. 360 Broscope.
A. Broham Lincoln.
William E. Hay Broskool.
Broski.
And E.T. Brohome.
Ooh.
Go bro.
Go bro.
Hit it with the whip.
Step number 10, make sure you're lifting the most weight.
Oh, nice bro, nice bro.
Oh yeah, check this out.
Nice. Well,
yeah.
Nice. Check this out right here. Wait.
Oh, nice bro.
Oh yeah.
I think I got a little more energy. Oh,
nice bro, nice.
I'm lifting the most.
Nice, nice.
Oh my God, bro.
Oh. Bro, okay, we're going home. Step number 206, new personal best. Make sure you never wash your stuff after you're done with it. Come on, bro, lift!
Come on! Faster! That's good, bro. It's nothing, bro. You're my bro. We're bros.
Yeah, bro. Tequila, bro. Happy, bro.
Another day in the bro ship.
So that was How To with Mike and Jordan featuring Mr. Elliot, and thank you to Clayton for doing all what he did. So yeah, that was How To Be A Muscle Dummy. Hope you guys enjoyed that. There was only one more step though. Make sure the door is big enough for you guys to fit through.
Let's go home, bro.
Let's go.
Exactly. Yeah. Wait, got some.
Wait.
Don't get stuck, boys.
Boys, I can't hold my breath forever.
Oh, there he comes. He's coming.
You didn't need that. You need to do all that sleep, more games.
So last Friday, part of the improv team did a show for the junior high.
So let's look at some of the highlights.
Oh, you're here! Great, come on in! Come on.
Fix your drink.
Bingo!
I didn't know I invited a narcoleptic.
Hey, how you doing?
Good. Can I get you something to drink?
No, I'm just gonna, I'll be here.
You have some fainting issues here.
Do you have any snacks? Is that a dinosaur I see? That's such a long neck! Oh my goodness!
Do you need some clothes, some different underwear? Are your underwear too tight?
Let's give that heat.
Offered a Media 8 course.
So let's check out one of the projects.
Hello, fluffy unicorn. We're going to tell you how to be
single.
Single. I will be doing this chick's makeup behind her.
Yep.
These are her arms.
Okay, let's get on the video now.
Boys seem to like the girls who laugh at anything. The ones who get undressed before the second day. Girls seem to like the boys who don't appreciate all the money and the time that it takes to be fly.
go. Fleek thing. Okay. We look.
Well, I look fantastic. She looks worse than I do. I'd go to school like this any day.
Same.
Well, that's today's video on how to be single.
Well, I'm single. Goodbye.
So Hannah, did you make this card and crafts with McClung this month?
Yeah, I did, and McClung made one too.
Cool, let's see it.
Stuff from before.
We're all safety glasses, but
we're not gonna need safety glasses.
What if I stab myself with a marker in the face?
Then you're an idiot. So this month on Crafts with McClung, we're gonna be making Valentine's Day cards because it was Valentine's Day this month. But they're gonna have to be super good to win. I'm just saying. Okay. Like, we're talking full size. Valentine's Day credits. Okay. Yep. Alright, that's about it. So let's get to it. I like pink.
How do
you draw a train?
Like this.
Are you drawing a real heart?
Yeah.
That's morbid. Nobody likes that.
Yeah, they do.
You're gonna lose.
No, people love hearts.
Not real ones. Or no. Oh, you're watching. Why, you have a crush on Melnick?
Well, maybe.
You can tell me. I won't tell anybody, I promise. There we go.
I heart you.
I anatomically you, heart you.
So which one do you like better?
Well, this one, wow.
Two very different strategies.
Two very different approaches to Valentine's Day cards. There's no doubt about it. This one here is very unique. I've never seen the actual anatomical heart card. Oh, wow. This one's kind of sick.
So on this episode of Crafts with McClung, I won, again. Obviously. Again. What can I say? Anyways, but yeah, so that's about it for this month, and we'll see you next time.
What the hell are you doing? You want to hear a song on that rope? Better not suck like the last one did. Well, how did the truck and shot me a bug? That's all I got so far.
Terrible air, Daniel.
Shut up! I'm a musician! I'm gonna be famous!
You can't shut up down there! I'm gonna come down and whoop your asses!
Mommy, you're so fat you can't even get out of bed! Bitch, she's been asking for some chicken.
Don't you backtalk me, boy! Give me some chicken!
You're right.
Your mom's so fat, we took a picture of her last Christmas and then she's still printing.
Why am I so fat when she wears a yellow coat, people yell taxi?
Come on, so fat she got more chins than Chinese pudding.
Hey, boys.
Oh, we left.
You guys been out since we've unpacked?
No, why?
The people in this neighborhood are a little strange.
Someone's here!
I'm your new neighbor, Riley. You wanna come over for supper later?
Boz, there's something wrong with these people.
Bo, come look at this.
Oh my lord, we gotta get out of here.
Yeah, let's go.
Wait for me!
We forgot mom!
Leave her. Can't get her out of bed anyway.
This is the end of season 12, episode 6 of Cat Corner.
We hope you enjoyed. See you next time.
No. Because then everyone's gonna be like, she's dating Anna.
No, that's okay. Let them see what they want. Oh! Ow. We'll hug each other.